farm fresh goodness of Bob Evans.
This segment of Great Day Live on WHAS 11 is sponsored by Norton Healthcare.
Learning that you have a brain tumor can change your life and those of your loved ones. For people facing this frightening diagnosis, it's important to have access not only to clinical care by specialists, but to support for physical, emotional, and spiritual needs. Dr. Todd Vitas is with me here, a neurosurgeon. Good to see you, Todd.
Nice to see you. Thanks Welcome. For having us.
And Ali Shukair, Dr. Shukair, neuro-oncologist, joining us today here. You're both specialists at Norton Healthcare's Brain Tumor Center. It's a collaboration between Norton Cancer Institute and Norton Neuroscience Institute. So tell me about this combination of...
Yeah, basically the two institutes within the hospital system were brought together to kind of combine the resources of both. You have the cancer on one side and then the neurosurgeons and neurologists on the other side from the Norton Neuroscience Institute. And we brought all those resources together and brought together a team of people who just focus on brain tumors. That's all we do in the center is we all take care of brain tumors. So we have people from neurology, we have people from medical oncology, we have people from radiation oncology, neurosurgery, behavioral oncology, which is like psychiatry, and then our rehab facility as well. And we combined all those experts together in one center.
Ali, that's a lot of brain power under one roof, isn't it?
Well, it's needed brain power because, you know, as you know, brain tumors, their impact on the patient is different than any other cancer somewhere else in the body because the brain is the center of intelligence, emotion, abilities patients to communicate, to make decisions. And so, unfortunately, brain tumors affect the patient in a way that other tumors don't, and as such, the needs of the patients are tremendous.
And when you have this combination of so many specialists, too, that's helpful in terms of just having other people to bounce information off of and collaborative efforts in helping problem solve, too.
Exactly, because, you know, we all train in different disciplines. We have different approaches to problems. And I think the patient benefits from having all of us come together trying to address the patient's problems from different perspectives, doing what's best for the patient.
And how is this more convenient for patients?
Well, it's more convenient for the patients because, as you said, what we've done is we've brought the specialists together. So instead of a patient going to see their neurosurgeon one day and the radiation oncologist maybe a week later, medical oncologist a couple days later, and those doctors necessarily not communicating very well with one another, they see everybody on the same day. So a patient arrives, their car's valet parked, and they see myself, a neurosurgeon, they see Dr. Shukair, they see our radiation oncologist colleague. If they're having emotional issues, they see our behavioral oncologist. And we all talk together face to face. We look at the films together and we make a decision. So the patient comes in with a problem and they leave knowing what the game plan is going to be. And there's not another doctor's appointment that they're going to wait to find out what that answer is going to be. They know the answer when they leave the door.
Can you give me an idea of some of the latest treatments for brain tumors now?
Some of the latest novel treatments include the Novalis TX system, which we have, which is a new radiation machine, which allows the radiation oncologist to deliver radiation very precisely and basically kill the tumor but spare the normal brain, so it limits the injury to the surrounding brain. And then the surgical techniques we have. We have navigation systems, awake craniotomies, endoscopic pituitary tumor surgery. So we're on the cutting edge of a lot of things in brain tumor surgery.
Pretty neat. And Ali, talk about multidisciplinary care. Who makes up that team?
So multidiscipline is, you know, surgeons like Dr. Vitas, radiation oncologists like Dr. Spalding, behavioral psychiatrists like Dr. Sarah Parson. You know, myself, I'm trained in neurology as well as in oncology. We have physical medicine rehab. We have psychologists. We have people who actually specialize in doing the neurocognitive testing on the patients. We do a quality of life evaluation on the patients. We have input from specialists in MRI scans, specialists in pathology. So that's really what the multidisciplinary team is.
All right. Well, I appreciate both of you here. Dr. Shukair, appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you.
Dr.
Thank
Vitas,
you. Thanks
thank
for
you so
us.
Much. And to learn more about the Brain Tumor Center, you can call this number 629-1234 or visit nortonhealthcare.com/braintumor for more details. Rachel Platt.
All right, Terry, thank you so much. All right, as you know, the countdown on right now for Breeders' Cup this Friday.